When we talk about a coach at the end of a game, you salty because you lost. You salty because this guy called an unnecessary timeout, which you thought was very unsportsmanlike. I believe he deserved to be suspended for the rest of the season. People make mistakes, and you know, he's done far more good than bad ever.
And you know how I like to look at scenarios. I don't judge by what people say. I go by what they're going to do going forward.
So good, jumping into love. Fires into dry wood, started up with nothing.